put a blade on her. Down here at the neighbor's packing silage with it. I just got the blade put on yesterday. Seems to be working pretty good. It's a 10-foot John Deere blade. I don't know how well you can see it, but. So that's what we're doing today. Different neighbor than the other guy. Had to make a few brackets to fit onto this old girl, but. Some of the stuff down there. Thing's got such a low pumpkin for the front differential that you can barely, can't get the blade to sit too terribly high off the ground. But she seems to be working well. So that's what we're doing. Try to get some pictures of some smoke for Jake. Here's how it comes to the back here. It's got a bar, it goes all the way back to the draw bar and hooks on. Thanks for watching. Yeah.